Rip that horse shit. We'll be right back.